this is our second bout of the evening. We're going to welcome first into the blue corner. We're going to give it up for Ollie Gibbs. Haven't seen Ollie box before, so this is going to be quite interesting to see how he goes. Connor Cartwright in his corner, so he's under good hands there. Welcoming Danny Gore to the ring. I've not seen Danny fight before either, so this is going to be a bit of a blind one for me. So looking forward to this fight. Again, absolutely brilliant card tonight on FL UK 33. 6th of October 2023, live in Handsworth at the Grove. Massive shout out to Matt Goff, the promoter. Absolutely brilliant, been going for years. Very good friend of mine. Dexter Hastings, the referee in charge of the action tonight. Looks like he's got a good following. He jumps over the top ropes like a pro. Look at him, straight over them top ropes. Easy peasy lemon squeezy. Dexter Hastings giving them both the boxers their briefing before they start the boxing. Now, 3 rounds of boxing, 2 minutes each round. Boxing out of the blue corner, give it up for Ollie Gibbs. Boxing out of the red corner, give it up for Danny Gore. Round one action. Both orthodox boxers. Lovely jab there by Ollie. And he's coming over the top of the left. Lovely left again by Ollie. Danny Gore's looking like he's going to come on the inside. He's got high guard. Looks a bit unsteady on his feet at the moment, but he's going to get back into it. Ollie looks like the more comfortable boxer in this fight tonight. Don't know what the experience on both of these boxers are, but you can see that Ollie's been here before. Ollie using a jab to the belly. Lovely. Danny's trying to catch him with the overhand right. And the issue is at the moment Danny just starts to use his jab. Lovely 1-2. Ollie is there, jabbing his head. Very flat footed Danny is. Hopefully he warms into the fight. Getting tagged there though, the jabs. Constantly getting jabbed. 1 minute into the first round approaching. Lovely right hand there though by Danny. Wakey wakey, rise and shine boy. But then Ollie comes back with a 1-2 and a 3. And just needs to be a bit more mobile, stepping into his shot, to his jab, yeah? He's a step right forward, left foot forward, straight with the jab. There you go, lovely. Ollie's there, he looks very comfortable. Jabbing to the belly, jabbing to the head, losing his long reach. Danny's the shorter fighter, so he's going to get close in on him. Just approaching, 30 seconds left. First round. Look at Ollie in this round so far. So Danny comes out in the second round. Yeah. 10 seconds to go. Great first round. Different clash of styles. Got Ollie with a jab. You got Danny who wants to try and get on the inside. I think Danny just needs to adapt his game a little bit. I think he lost that first round. Did catch him with a nice right hand. But unfortunately, in my eyes, Ollie was the better man in that first round. No, Boxers ready for the second round. Boxers in. Again, third of the first round. Danny looks like he's more aggressive in this fight now. He still should be stepping into this game. Lovely jab there by Ollie though. Ollie's eye. Ollie's catching with the ones and twos each time. Lovely work by Danny though. Danny's coming on strong now. Lovely, but he's got to be careful of that jab though. Each jab is landing. Danny's better. He's stepping into the shots. Catching him. Quite slow down a little bit now. Jab to the belly, jab and backhand to the head. Come on, Lee. I think Danny's got his distancing wrong. He's catching him on the shoulder. And he's keeping the bay with the jab. There you go again, he's getting caught. He's going back in straight lines, that's his problem. Bit of bruising around the right eye of Danny. And again, he's getting caught with that jab, jab to the head. Jab to the belly, look. Ollie's winning this fight, just clean and utter on the jab. 30 seconds to go in the second round. UK 33, live in the Grove. Just approaching 10 seconds now in round two. Danny's coming back firing at the end of the round, but I just think it's a little bit too late. And again, he's getting his head jab. Again, I'm going to have to call that out myself personally. Great night here, very packed house as well. Brilliant, absolutely fantastic. We're approaching the third round. Your man in the middle, Dexter Hastings, is calling both boxers to the centre. The touch gloves. Boxers ready. It's going to be round three. Danny coming out aggressive again, like he did in the second, but he blew out in the end a little bit. Ollie's distancing is great. Lovely right hand by Danny though. He's coming in. Danny's holding on the back of the head. He needs to clean it up a little bit, but he's going to get caught. Lovely left hand there. Left hook, check hook for Ollie. Danny just needs to step the tempo up. He's losing the two rounds in my eyes. He's giving it all he's got though. Well done, lad. Ollie's caught him there with the left and the right. Danny's always a watering, didn't like that at all. He's fully firing back on all cylinders. Credit to the promoter tonight, absolutely brilliant bout of boxing. We've got 9 fights, we've got the food, we've got the works, we've got the DJ, we've got the lights, we've got the beautiful entertainment here today, we've got the auction. Brilliant night of boxing. Minute into the third and final round. Ollie's catching him a lot more cleaner in this round now. Danny needs a knockout, I believe, to win this fight. And he's getting caught again, he's got caught with the 2 shots. Unfortunately, he's falling short here in his third and final round. showing great heart and determination, relying what he is tonight. Never seen both of these lads box before, but absolute credit to both of them. Oh, he's getting caught now. And he's stepping up the pressure in the last 30 seconds to go. He's getting caught, but he's holding himself in there. He's calling him Pete Mulvey and everyone's shouting at him, stay in there, come on, let's go. Seconds to go in this second contest of the evening. Oh, he's caught him! Oh, he's caught him! Is he going to finish him off? Here we go, 2 seconds to go. And that's the end of the third and the final round, ladies and gentlemen. What a cracking fight that was.
The winner is...